What is up, guys? This is Mike, and this is another Good Fire Pro Wrestling, my PWI 500 league. League. So we got today Shinsuke Nakamura versus Dalton Castle, and a barbwire death match for their points. So let's see who gets 5 points. This is the part of my A bracket. I'll be in and out with commentary, going back and forth, but yeah, we'll be running the first 4 matches for the next bracket, and I'll probably do that once every day, so we'll get a couple parts of this series going. So this is part 2, and if you do miss this live, then you can definitely check us out on Facebook, which I'll be posting it up later on today. Shinsuke Nakamura versus Dalton Castle. I'm not sure it actually happened in real life. I gotta look that up. But there's a chance it happened, because I know Nakamura did a lot of matches in ROH here and there. Shinsuke got Nakamura got the win there, so he gets his first 5 points of this A bracket. Now let's see where the B bracket goes. The Miz will fight some random guy. Let's put put him against? Let's put the Miz versus, you know what? Let's give Mustafa Ali a try. So Mustafa Ali versus the Miz in the B bracket. Mustafa Ali with a nice arm drag. Oh, back body drop. Oh, countered the Piranha to a powerbomb by the Miz. Chopped by Mustafa Ali. Oh, enziguri by Mustafa Ali. Oh, kicks to the ribs. Snap suplex, bye-bye, Ali. Ali got some crimson mask on his face. Oh, another enziguri to a small package. Has anyone seen the previews of the the WWE 2K19? The game is actually looking quite good. The story mode, I know I'm playing Fire Pro Wrestling, but yeah, it was looking pretty good. I'll probably do some videos on that, probably do the predictions of pay-per-views and stuff. Well, I think the Miz got him in the figure four leg lock. Nope, another backdrop. And oh, Miz reversed a knee kick to the back of the knee and going for that knee. Stopped himself from getting them barbed wire. Oh, counter by Mustafa Ali. And gets hit in the barbed wire. Miz goes for the pin. Both guys have a crimson mask on their face. Oh, kick to the midsection. Oh, he did the hit kicks. suplex. Oh man, the countdown's coming close to the explosion. The barbed wire is in the back of Mustafa Ali. Uh-oh. That's the countdown. Miz takes the barbed wire to the back. And a drop kick to the back of the head. Oh, and the explosion occurred. And both men are still surviving because none of them look dead. And Ali. Oh. Back to the barbed wire for the Ali. Oh, drop to hold by Ali. Takes the win off of Mustafa Ali. I guess that win in that C bracket. 5 points for The Miz. And this will be our final match of today's forecast. This will be the final match of today's broadcast. I gotta cut it short. But we got Marty Scrull. He's gonna take on. Let's see. Matt Riddle versus Marty Scrull. This will be our last match today. Seeing that I have to cut out and head out. And be back later on. And we'll put on another five matches for the next cast. Right now, it looks like he's just wearing tidy whities. Matt Riddle takes the win off of Marty Scrull. This will be our last match tonight, or today, in the morning. Yeah. So this is the D bracket, and we're going to have Tommaso Ciampa. Versus Chris Jericho. Y2J Chris Jericho versus Tommaso Ciampa. I actually would love to see that match too. Both of them as heels, both of them just stabbing at each other is a better word. Tommaso Ciampa looks like an old bearded man. I gotta get a better version of him. Chris Jericho actually looks pretty cool though, and they actually have the makeup shit that he wore at the last thing he did, which was Dominion. Yeah. So yeah, this will be the last match. Enjoy. This is the second part of our PWI 500 Wrestling League. We have the top 60 guys of the PWI 500 going for the barbwire death match championship, which is pretty much a red back WCW title. They're actually fighting for a title. So enjoy. I'm hoping Jericho takes the win, but Tommaso Ciampa, he's the dirty player. We'll see what happens. Laters. Ooh, Tommaso Ciampa's dead. Chris Jericho takes this match. The bloodied Chris Jericho. The bloodied Tommaso Ciampa. Chris Jericho takes this match. And takes 5 points for his bracket. That was our final match for today. Our next match will feature Cien Almas. Versus Adam Cole. Or Samoa Joe. You know what? I'll put Cien Almas versus Austin Aries. And that'll be the match starting part 3 of this journey. So enjoy, peace out, and laters.